What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Make It or Break It Monday, the show that helps you get your head right so you can start your week right. Guys, I want to talk to you about something this week, and that thing is $5 coffee is not your problem. If you spent $5 a day for 365 days, you'll spend roughly $1,800 in a year. Now, take that and do that for 50 years, and you'll spend about $91,000. Now, you have to deprive yourself of something that you enjoy for 50 years to be able to get that $91,000. Which, if you really think about it, with $91,000, you're still not rich, but you probably are pretty old by now. Now, the reason I tell you that is because we focus on the wrong things. Defense in life is one part holding your ground and one part retreating. And neither of those two things move you forward. And I talked about this today because you have to be the change in your own life. You have to go on offense in life to be able to accomplish what you need to do. If I think about this, if I give you $5,000 right now to invest in yourself, what would you actually use it for? I wrote down a few things: one-on-one coaching, leadership programs, sales universities, books, networking events, associations are some of the things that come to mind. So if any of those things resonate with you, think about if you had one of those things, what would you be doing differently right now? How would that be different than what you're actually doing today? And if you think about having to sacrifice something, wouldn't you rather sacrifice for something that's actually going to move you forward? So you really have one of two choices. You can either wait 1,000 days of $5 worth of coffee to get your $5,000. And if everything is actually perfect at that time, who knows if you actually end up even making that decision to invest in yourself. But you can also hopefully choose to go on offense, invest in something that moves yourself forward, whether that's a $20 book, a $400 program, or something free online. We underestimate as a culture how much free information is actually out there at our disposal today. Anything you want to learn about, if you dedicate enough time and then enough actual role playing and real world application and seeking advice from others and networking and getting to the point to become an expert at something specific, that will take you to the point that you're looking to be, the next point in your life, that action that will drive you forward. Now, the only way you would ever choose number one of retreating is if you didn't think you could actually do it. And if that's the case, you probably need to invest in yourself even more. So break out of the scarcity mindset. I want you guys to take that next step, have confidence, bet on yourself, and think bigger than a $5 cup of coffee. Have a great week.